So our clock's a little bit low, because that was only game one. Of course, if we keep up our streak of never losing a game, it won't matter, but if we happen to throw in away, like this one, what do you think? Alright, snap it off. Don't look back. Alright, well, this Hollow Burial is the card that we were looking for last game. Pretty good against him, but we have to make sure we survive until we get there, which is easier said than done.
Well, not necessarily true. I mean, he has like his attack was for one here.
Yeah, his deck doesn't have that. He has Edric, which is like a pretty good pressure cooker, but doesn't seem to have it in this particular game. Just going off with Explore.
Play the Garrison.
Trying to figure out if I should. Is there any.
Why shouldn't you?
He didn't play any LD last game. Yeah, I guess it's relatively safe.
Well, we're not discarding him, so.
Yeah.
And Godwin Mulligan.
Yep, perfect. Always feel lucky when you mulligan and draw a bounce land.
Only that was the physic boiler works.
Yeah, that would be better. Chase plus it, then like untap Time Warp, then on an extra turn Hollow Burial. Just crushing. It's funny, even though he's like four colors or whatever, his Night Veil Specter is actually not that good against us. He's not really red or white, it seems like.
Right.
I guess he has this, so he has a white source at least.
Ooh.
I can Chandra shoot down the looter, and then the Chandra will survive.
Unless he plays his own artifact or enchantment to kill.
Well, that's fine.
Yeah, it's okay.
Man, all I want to do is copy that Time Warp.
We will soon.
I have a dream.
I prefer to copy that Time Warp when we have another Planeswalker to play.
So yeah, well, hopefully we can get this Chase out there first. Live the actual dream. This is our last game with this deck, so we gotta make it a good one. Or hopefully our last game with this deck, I should say. Getting a little bit ahead of myself. Come on, play some creature. That's not a creature.
What, he could have even sacked his own enchantment.
Well, I think it is worth Hollow Burialing because we have this talisman too. And that way if we draw a blue source, we get to set up the copy time walk thing. What do you think?
It's a little loose because he plays a creature or multiple creatures. We won't be able to do anything about it.
We can't play
But
Talisman, so you just want to pass? Like.
no, I want a burial.
Okay.
I'm just not happy about it.
Yeah, I agree. It's not optimal. Like, he's going to probably Survival and play Consecrated Sphinx next turn. That's the big problem, but. Hopefully, we'll draw another Sweeper or a. Oust or
Does he not
Snapcaster.
have any creature?
I guess he just has no creatures in hand.
That's interesting.
Oh boy, well, we're gonna be able to exploit that, I think.
Well, no.
What?
Probably should have just played Talisman first.
So we could have like one colored mana up
If we
and.
draw all attacks.
Oh, that's a good point. I was trying to think if there was anything that we would like play instead of Talisman though. Maybe there isn't though. Come on, just let us have our fun.
You drew a creature. Oh
Oh
no.
man. That means Consecrated Sphinx. Slow roll Y. Any creature other than this one is so easy to beat, but.
We can just deck him again.
Yeah, fingers
We'll
crossed.
try. I mean, we're gonna get him to draw like 15 cards here, so we should probably not do that, but let's get a life.
Interesting.
Now we might not even want to use Jace, right?
I think we still do.
Do
He's
you
gonna
want to
have
let him
infinite
run
gas anyway. And he gets whatever creatures he wants.
Well, then plus. In that case.
As opposed. Well, like, there's still no hurry to give him a card. Eh, I guess. You want to try to actually, like, ultimate Jace.
Possibly.
Yeah, alright, well, plus. We'll see what happens. And this definitely pluses.
Next turn.
And then Chandra.
Pretty sweet.
Yeah, I would say so. We have 5 Planeswalkers, so there's still a chance for more. We haven't drawn Gideon yet.
It's true.
I just realized that. We could definitely use a Gideon here.
We haven't drawn actual Wildfire. We've only seen Destruct before.
Yeah, that's also true. That is the problem with... Pernicious Deed is not very good against our deck. Don't know why he left that one
really
in.
Awesome.
Especially since it's off the, like, super splash. Doesn't really make any sense to me. Oh, Angel of Serenity? That can rebuy his Consecrated Sphinx, potentially. But
what?
The...
I don't even know how that makes any sense. He doesn't realize it doesn't kill Planeswalkers.
Whoops!
How much did he do it for? 5? Yep, 5 to kill everything, except...
Yeah, he definitely
not
did
really.
Not know that's how that worked.
Decky, decky, decky. If we ever ultimate,
what
he's
does
dead.
Chandra ultimate do? 6 damage to each of up to 6 target creatures and or players. That's pretty good.
And we're just gonna -2.
Yeah, this turn we're gonna -2.
Yeah, plus the Gargon too.
Or
can
we
can
just wait and hard cast it.
Kill him? Wait and hard cast it? That's not going to work out. Can we just kill him, though?
Oh, with Gargadon? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
No, we can't. I mean, we are suspending it here. But...
Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So then, if we draw any...
Snapcaster Mage.
Permanent.
Or Burn Scroll.
Or any other... What other creatures do we have? Is that it? I thought we had more than Snapcaster. I guess we cut FTK.
With Super Shapeshifter, maybe?
Yep, that would be an out here to kill him.
Did we use all of them? Yeah, we did. Okay. So... He has 11 cards in hand. He has 12 cards in hand.
He still wants more, though.
No, he doesn't.
Oh, no, he's had
he
enough.
He has stopped.
He's had enough.
Oh, wait. We can...
I think I'm going to cycle this before making any decisions.
Sure.
If we draw Snapcaster, we just win the game. Fire Spout. If we had green mana, we could actually take this down with the copy ability.
Yeah.
Man, one permanent away.
Still
that's
fine.
Sad.
We can Tamiyo, draw a card.
I thought about it, but
it might not be bad because we're taking an extra turn here. So
I'd rather just keep tabbing stuff, and then we'll have Tamiyo ready to ultimate.
Sure. Oh, Tamiyo ultimate is not that insane. We kind of want to Jace ultimate here.
No.
Draw as many cards.
I think that's still the correct play. I feel pretty confident. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. Now I get another turn.
Ooh.
So I think we play that before
yes,
doing anything
sure.
else. In theory, we could Gideon. I want to get as many Planeswalkers out as possible now. I feel like that should be our mission. Because
no.
Winning is already a formality.
No, it's not. We have not won yet.
But I might as well get Gideon out. It's probably the correct play anyway.
Is it?
Meh. Probably. I'll draw the Gideon, and then next turn I'll draw Magma Jet, and that'll allow me to cycle for something else.
Sure.
That makes sense. I said something logical. You can't argue with it.
Jace is at how much right now?
Oh, if I'd drawn Gideon, that would have worked. I could have made Gideon a creature.
Yep.
So that would have been an out last turn also, but not anymore.
So we would have killed him if we had Tamiyo minus one?
Oh, good point. No, because we drew this for our turn. That's what we would have drawn. So no, we would not have killed him if we Tamiya minus one. This is sweeter anyway.
Use Chandra, Jace. What's Jace ultimate? It's how much is it? 10 or 11? Or 12? 10. It is 10.
We're at the Jace ultimate. So I don't even want to use it though. So he conceded. That's sad. Alright, well, that was pretty sweet. We picked up a QP 12 cube tickets and Lauren and Morning Tide packs.
Yeah.
That was actually a pretty good draft format, I think. I haven't drafted it in forever.
Yeah.
So I don't really remember. But I hope you guys enjoyed that.
We really got to show you guys the power of Planeswalkers here.
Yeah, that was a pretty enjoyable draft for me. Sean and I might actually be able to squeeze in another one before we head to Las Vegas, actually, to do some testing for the Pro Tour with Team Channel Fireball. See you guys next time.